This Arius is getting classically worked by LeBlanc. It's the classic counterpick matchup.
Going with Arius, you could just chill out in the back and just be.
You can, but that's the thing. Like LeBlanc gets. Or Ari counters. LeBlanc counters Ari unless Ari just sits back and plays passively. In which case, LeBlanc can't do shit. But this Ari is trying to fight the LeBlanc and getting her ass worked. Like, double overtime, Pornhub style. It's awful.
Feels good.
Juicy.
Jax is over here. It's not as juicy as I wanted. Yeah, he's trying to look for my red.
Lucian's got a big, dirty BF sword. Oh. Very nice.
He's gonna saw that. Stop touching him! Please!
He's gonna touch him all he wants.
Oh my, this jungle Jax.
He's touching you.
Jax can work us. Also, Ari solo took my blue, which is like, she doesn't deserve it.
She's gonna give it up.
No, she didn't give it up that time. Like, she's been on Pornhub 3 times already. After a 4th time, I just rage quit.
I mean, it's called getting famous, right?
Nah, dude. That one couldn't even be put on Pornhub because it was rape. Pornhub doesn't accept rape.
They don't even do con-non-con?
They do non-con, come on. The fuck? They have to make money somehow. Actually, that's not
what
true.
What the fuck?
That
yeah,
range.
Good night.
Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar- oh, I'm dead. Dollar bills, y'all.
Yep. There's nothing we can do in this game. You guys got worked. Ari got worked.
We had a future.
Also, I used to work as an administrator on a porn website, and the fact that you even knew what con, non-con rape was worries me. What you're into. There was. That's exactly the answer I was expecting. Fuck. Excuses quickly, I need them. Can't let an internet stranger know I'm sick freak. Excuse me. I don't care, dude. I'm just giving shit.
He's gonna give you some shit for your birthday.
Oh, thank you.
I give everybody shit. Oh, thank you.
It's my favorite.
So would you like it in like a sock or something?
Just on my chest, please.
Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Wow.
Yes, I'm getting money!
Oh my goodness! No!
No!
You just exploded.
Blonking, stupid, exploding shit. See, that's the kind of shit present I wouldn't want. You don't want it to explode. When people say Harold, I think they're talking about like their friend Harold, like H-A-R-O-L-L-D. Bye, Harold. See you later. See you tomorrow.
Me too.
He's never thought that.
No.
No.
My grandfather's name's Harold, and that's what I think of every time.
My grandpa. Can I get the grandpa, please?
Fuck.
What was that, bitch? That's right.
Oh my.
What just happened?
So are we getting Harold now?
Is his grandpa okay?
Pretty sure my grandpa's gonna be dead here any second.
Hmm. That felt good. He's coming to finish the job.
Can I kill myself yet? Daddy, please.
No time better than the present, son.
I'm into suicide porn. Suicide girls, but without the girls, just corpses.
Oh, goodness.
What the fuck? We're reaching all new lows here. While I AFK to
all new heights. All new heights, man. New heights of boostacity.
Boosted. Nah, dude, I wanna stop being boosted. I wanna get juiced.
Juiced up.
Why aren't we ever juiced, guys? Come on, man.
Sorry, I'm just 0-7 trash.
0-7.
Jeez.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna fight. I'm 0-8.
Pretty sure your homie supports like the fuck, man. No, I'm just kidding. She's got your back.
Yep, and the reason why he's 0-7.
You're 0-3-5. You blame it on him. What the heck?
No.
Yes.
It is always my fault.
I'll never blame him.
I didn't save him.
There you go, that's
baby.
Good
to have. Baby! Please!
Oh my goodness, and I'm toast.
You need to butter toast?
I'm like the extra crispy toast. Okay. Where you like, you have to take a knife and you have to like scrape off the black on top because your parents are cheap.
Jesus.
Yeah, there's too many details there. I was just wrong.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It works through some things.
Oh.
I should not have flashed for Janna.
I was hoping you just queued over the wall.
I was hoping you just would have taken the rope and... No, I'm just kidding.
Taken a rope, made a lasso.
Put it around my neck. Get it up.
Yeah, call me a little cow.
This conversation is so weird.
It's definitely degrading.
Well, if you're into that sort of thing.
Giddy up.
I want to tell you how boosted my brother is. You know, I told him my email and he just like, is there any uppercases?
He probably isn't even familiar with email. He's like, what is this program? All I know of is text messaging.
Text messaging!